sailboat down there and just go out sailing all the things. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it looks very nice.
I got to crew on a race J-24
down
at Key Biscayne.
2 minutes.
That was a lot of fun too. I've never owned one and hadn't even been on one since I've lived up here the last 18 years.
Really?
In fact, I quit doing this for 20 years.
Oh. Well, it looks like fun to do this.
Yeah. I always enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Believe it or not, it takes a lot of strength.
1:30. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I'll let you guys
have a great day.
Okay, thanks. You too.
1:10. This is gonna be an easy start. Got fish jump out of the water.
Yeah. I saw it. I was like, what?
30.
Silly fish?
Yeah.
Chasing it?
Maybe.
20.
God. Holy moly. Did not get plumb sideways here. Finish.
That's the way you do it, buddy. Oh, God. They stopped right out there for what?
I couldn't see my boat half the time. I couldn't. You were blocking my view.
Yeah, we were pretty close there. That's a pretty easy run, though, the way the wind is, because you could just supposed to be able to half sail it, but it didn't work out that way. No. Okay, here we go.
Crazy wind.
2 minutes.
See, now look at it.
Probably be the last race on this boat. Just got a little 300 milliamp battery in
her. Well, we can get the other ones.
I've been sailing for a long time. 40. Still seems to be good. It's just trying to
1:30.
Check everything out. It's totally underwater.
Yeah, I saw it.
20.
I didn't notice it at first. I just figured your battery was low. Because, see, it's black in the back, so I don't really see how mine orange. I can't tell yours was down. See how the orange pink on mine? So I can see the back of it. I thought mine was low there for a while. I was watching it.
50.
You got more weight in front of you too, because your battery just reminded me. Your dirt actually sit higher in the back.
I think it's just because you got that black.
Black boats, I don't know. 20. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
kidding. Going to sail to the other side of the lake. Yeah. That was fun. I got this online at some boating place or something, you know, on somewhere.
1:30.
I did say you can download it to your phone.
Oh. Yeah.
But it's 3:20. I don't remember ever hearing a 3-minute one.
1:10.
They're always 2 minutes, I thought. Maybe they were 3 minutes.
One minute.
You hit the buoy. You hit Mr. Buoy. I got you now. I went way past it.
Ride that ship. Photo finish.
Doing better today.
You don't have all that extra weight either.
That might have been doing it, I don't know. No, I was I would let it get. I was trying to take a straight line that was too close to the wind coming at me. I know what I was doing. I just kept doing it for some reason. The wind would shift. I was trying to take a little bit different line. You want to do another one or what? Minutes.
1:50.
I got to get back over here.
You passed the line.
1:40.
Hey, you just have to go out around the outside of the pool.
1:30.
Three rounds.
Minute 20.
front.
I let you have that one. I mess with them sales so much right there. Yeah, that was a better one.
That's a crazy wind.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm having a hard time today. The wind's so stupid.
Yeah, because the wind is shifting where...
You can't even tack to tack you back.
That's what was happening to me yesterday. You want to do one more?
Yeah, mine will.
Okay.
That way it'll be 2 out of 3.
I don't know why this... I'm going to have to turn this up, the volume. At least I'm getting better on my starts.
Huh?
1:50.
I always had a tape recorder and put it in front of a bullhorn, you know. You can hear it. 1:40.
1:30.
Remember the back in the day with the cassette tape? That's when I raised
sales up. 1:20.
Wow, what's with this? This is the craziest wind.
You'll race the day like this too. 1:50. 40.
Pretty good though.
Yeah.
Huh?
That was racing there.
Dad, come, Charlie. We're getting better, huh? Those little boats are
crazy wind today.
Yeah, but we did better. It was just flapping in the wind. I was watching that movie. I should have put the camera on that.
And then the wind was pretty steady yesterday. Today.
Yeah, but it's nicer racing today for me. You know why? Because it's half sails, basically. You know, when it's at your back, I like it, or at my face. Here. Because I kind of got an idea.
You see, you don't even have a wind indicator.
I need one, though.
I don't know if you do now.
Yeah, I do.
You were reading the wind good today. And it was so stupid. You'd be going upwind, next thing you know, you'd be going downwind.
Yeah, it's some of it's luck. I happen to get it right. Yeah. The boat runs pretty good, though. I might have had that. See, mine looks, well, yours is down in the back, too. It's just the way they are, I guess. See, I got my sail real loose. See the wrinkles in it? I know that ain't right. See the mainsail? Look at that, it's got wrinkles. Look at the wrinkles in that mainsail.
You see them on that last few legs? I mean, they just...
Yeah.
Whoever could catch the wind the best.
Yeah. Whoever it puffed on. They're pretty close. I think it's basically... They're real close. It's just this... you know, now somebody knows how to set it up.
I didn't even set mine up today, but...
My sails look awful loose to me. Look at those wrinkles all in them.
That's really better today. Mine's too fine. Oh, wrong hole. Whoa, look, it sailed over it. See that?
Yeah.
Huh.
I got up off the table with the battery on this thing.
The main cell.
The
thing I used to keep
the
fishing pole.
Yeah, I did too.
I think it's still in my trailer.
Yeah, that would have got you out before. Then your sailboat?
The tugboat.
When's that tugboat? When's that tugboat coming?
I'd look to see, but usually they tell you now when they deliver stuff. I'm just looking at it.
Okay, that was fun. Another fun day.
MFPG, Strawberry Research. He beat me up today.
A little bit. Not bad. You were killing me yesterday, so about time I... Look at the how loose I got these things running.
I learned to do something. I get to a point where I'm just all thumbs. I can't do anything right.
Yeah.
And then right after that is when I get good at it. You know?
Well.
If you go through that stage where you just do everything wrong, it's like you learn and you go, wrong. Now I know how to do it.
Yeah, I was pretty bad yesterday. I was even.
And then that's what happened to
me. I'm like, I can't do that bad today. So now I got tugboat stuff to try to do this edit. Takes a long time to do all this, so takes up a lot of time. Okay, so let's see what we got here.
I've been messing with my 1 meter now. I've about got all the dings out of it. I think if I heat it with a heat gun now, rest of it will pop back out. That's a fun boat, a 1 meter. It's just a little bit bigger than these boats, than their 95. But they're wider, and they got more sail.
Yeah.
More sail area. I don't know if you see them. You see a lot of them in the